Baby portraits are a perfect way to document your baby's milestones throughout their first year of life. Their one-year journey can be captured through multiple photo shoots from the first month to the first birthday. Moments like their first smile and rolling during the second month, their crawls by the eighth month, and the first step between the 10th to 12th month are a few milestones that are worth capturing. Along with these, a simple perfect picture of their monthly milestones are also important to document their first year. In this video, we are going to show you 10th month milestone photo shoot ideas for your little one. Number 10 is easy to arrange with leaves as shown in the starting of the video. This looks cute and superb. On contrast white background, write the letters 10 with the available week tables. Floral numbers have become quite the trend. Now, this might be tricky once baby starts to roll over and grasp at items. But if you can catch her while she is napping, it will make a perfect photo. You can make these wreaths yourself with supplies at home or buy them pre-made from online sites. Arrange 1 to 12 numbers on a white cloth as clock and round off 10, then place baby in the middle and shoot the photo. This idea is simple and cute. The letterboard idea is trendy, simple, and to the point. Include your child's name, age, and any other memorable details or milestones. Then snap a pic. Cut the paper into 3 circles and write the letters, one individually on it, and arrange besides baby. This is very easy and trendy too. You can arrange number 10 on a simple cute cake. Arrange number 10 and place your little one in middle of 0. This is unique and simple idea. Here are few more ideas that can help you. Please like and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more updates.